afternoon, everybody. So today I'm bringing some pretty cool music to you. This is the second movement composed by William Grant Still. It was made in composed in 1943, inspired by a sculpture, and I'll show it to you. This is the original sculpture, but I'll show you the cooler one that I like personally. So it represents a mother and a child. It passes around, but I kind of need my iPad to play, so you can flag me down and look at it later. So. Yeah, but the second movement, it's really beautiful, especially when combined with the piano. And I hope you enjoy it. And it's more so of a lullaby, but yeah, enjoy it. And at some point, we'll play the whole suite. Thank you.